is you, huh? My thing. And you walks in and you win one match and all of a sudden you're
gay.
Okay, first it was a Jerome Robbins inspired dance fight. And secondly, I'm not gonna apologize for being good at a sport or for being recognized because I'm gay. Just imagine how
it doesn't even make any sense.
Then hire Johnny Depp. Hey, Mr. Kipling is the star of this video. He gets stopped
bit.
You remember he gave the Sears patent off, right?
And I mean it.
I don't know why the fuck is the